Interesting.
I'm a bad girl.
Fiona's home.
Ah!
You have to like stick your head out and be like, kind of like that.
I don't know what they mean, but I want that. I thought you meant like you know what they mean.
Yo, look at these guns. You know, shoot out.
Sorry, I thought you were looking at my arms.
Why not? As an Australian, I
love old America. I really want to be a cowboy.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. People
like ninjas and like pirates and shit. I'm a cowboy guy because they got guns.
I am a cowboy. I'm a cowboy girl. I love cowboys.
You said that reminded me of, you guys know that show where they would like test out, you know, like old warriors? So they do like cowboy.
Yeah.
And like, you know,
just like in old America, we had to deal with random dragons attacking our village.
Pests.
Almost as dangerous as cholera at the time.
Oh my god.
Look how nice it is here.
You guys are very brave. Just like being an organ donor, take your guts riding with me.
Does that have a happy ending?
Not too bad.
That's what they call me.
Young ham, cock-a-doodle-doo.
What's up, YouTube? We're back in LA. Drove yesterday with Amy, Fiona, John SF, and I'm on a solo mission. We're currently at Grand Central Market. And because I have dimples, I got free turon. So let's eat. Itadakimasu. Oh yeah, that shit's sticky. Masaram. LA, Pinoy, adobo fried rice. Yum, yum. Wait, what the? Huh? Where did that car come from? Oh my god, I missed my car.
Okay, I mean,
that's old shit.
I can appreciate the fact that he just does it because nobody knows what's gonna happen.
Yesterday.
Nice.
Oh, you got the candies? Alright, you go.
Okay, now I have to get out. Wait. That was fun. That was so much fun. Is it? Chinatown is a ghost town. Absolutely no one here. The neon lights.
Yeah. You can kind of see it. It's like a, it's surrounding all of the like.
Yeah. Yeah. Hi, chat. That is so cute. Hello. Hey, yo.
Here it is. This is the Howling Rays 2.0 Sando. I've never tried this one. I've only tried the original. The first time I came here, I said this was life-changing chicken. I think they changed my life again, dude.
Wow, yeah. Okay.
I like lost my virginity twice to this restaurant.
It's my turn. Right, cheers, my friends. What's it? One bite, you know the rules. With my life. Let's
Harry Potter.
Fucking.
Oh, is my hat gonna fall off?
Go! Woo! Let's go!
Woo! Oh,
steady as hand on Twitch!
We're taking a picture!
Let's go!
Is that it?
That was it.
Oh, woo! Shit, that was so fast.
Damn, literally steady as hand on Twitch, baby. Live on twitch.tv/nestalpaca.
All right, yeah, we can make it to that show. That was pretty wild.
That was fun.
All right, chat, you were right about that. We shouldn't have waited for that show. That was.
Like, I liked
that
it.
That was a baby ride.
I liked it. That was fun.
Oh, whoa, from Harry Potter.
Harry Potter, what?
Damn, it smells Ramis.
Oh my god.
Oh,
coming! What the fuck?
Was that vampire-like? I'm just gonna have to introduce herself on the couch, not looking at Booba. The casting couch has been through a lot.
Are you the type that wears the
wand? All right. I think Scorpio, thank you for the follow.
I look like shit.
Hello, last day in LA. I haven't been vlogging because it's just been like Siebes. But yeah, we're at a wee spa again. And what a trip. I look absolutely disgusting, okay? I'm covering every inch of my egghead, but this is it. I only have like 10% battery left on this camera, or less, and it's time to say goodbye. The best duo girl on Twitch have to part ways, for now.
Parting ways, but not coming to an end.
No, you will see us again.
Oh, this isn't a emotional goodbye. This is a see you soon. See you later.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my god.
This is the first time you've seen me cry. I'm doing it for the camera, okay? I'm doing it for the camera.
Hi guys, my Fiona. We'll see you guys in our next adventure.